Hi everyone, welcome to SHSIR classes. Today in this video we have to draw a line of length 2.8 cm in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, here I'm going to use scale to measure the length 2.8 cm and also I'm going to use pen, but you have to use pencil at home. Okay, so first putting the scale by this way, and now first counting the length. So this is the starting zero, so this is starting zero, and now counting the length. So from zero, this is 1 centimeter, this is 2 centimeter, 2.1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is 2.8 centimeter length. So marking this. So this is 2.8 centimeter length. Now first joining. Okay, so taking point here A and here B. So AB equals to 2.8 centimeter line. So therefore here AB, so AB is a line of length 2.8 centimeter, and by this way you can draw a line of length 2.8 centimeter in easy way by using scale. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for